Can you tell me where we are?
All right, we're
in the city of La Habra,
on Lambert.
And what did you guys see?
So basically, we were walking down on the sidewalk, coming this way, and then we just see this guy speeding, and then he ends up. I heard like the wheels, like, you know, lock up and stuff, and they ended up like hitting each other and colliding, and it resulted into this.
Just wanted to go to the liquor and get some stuff, you know, and ended up seeing all this. Tragic night.
Have you guys seen this before?
Yeah, yeah. Literally last week.
Last week.
7 days ago.
There, yeah.
There was a car flipped over just over there. I'd say around
like eight?
Seven. Yeah,
eight,
like
seven, eight.
800. West Lambert.
Did you guys go over there to render aid or anything like that?
No, it was already blocked out. They weren't letting us go that way.
Yeah.
Okay.
What would you say about this street? Obviously, it's not the first wreck you've seen on this street.
It's
not. I think we've got to be more cautious, you know? Be more aware, not with these new drivers out there.
This road's nice. It's just people are just being knuckleheads and, you know, driving like crazy.
So the street's always getting... Speeder.
There's always some type of action here on the street.
There's always something going on.
Yeah, if it's not takeovers, it's this.
Alright.
Anything else that you...
Just be careful, you know, don't drink and drive. And
stay safe out there.
Yeah, just drive safe.
Can I get your guys' names one more time and spell it out for me, please?
It's Jose, J-O-S-E.
It was Josh, J-O-S-H.
All right, thank you guys very much.
Of course.
crime scene?